I went outside to find jobs, and then I meet different mentor, but then the mentor has always been with me. Since young, my father. Hi, my name is Po Zheng Xiong. People call me Apo. So we are located at 92 Jalan Senang. Our store is Boon Teow Noodle. We specialize in fishball noodle and laksa, which the sauces are made in-house. And we got a different kind of sauces, like the chili ketchup, the traditional one, and then the Malaysian style black sauce. And then we also got we call it the white one, which is the lard and the soya sauce. It's like a bit like the Chinese style of aglio olio. So my father has set up this store since 1st of March 1976, which is already 46 years this year.
那时候是乱唱乱打的打出来的，那时候当兵完的时候没有工作，一直有心一直要想当小贩呐。这个是我跟我的表哥学的啦，因为表哥以前也是在这种人家说一说找铁锅的那种三轮车推的啦，他由他来帮忙我做叫我。
So I was working in like seafood restaurant doing chili crabs. Then I was also in a French restaurant doing some French food. And then I got an opportunity to meet some celebrity chef that tell us that Singapore food is very awesome, but the locals are not doing it. And since my father is in this line doing hawker food, I think it's one of my mission to continue the legacy. During the restaurant, you know, we are just a back end of the restaurant. We don't have to meet customers, but for hawker, it's everything. Like, we got to meet customer, which is something that I still need to improve on. Still day by day learning from my father.
他在工作方面是很好，只是脾气有点臭而已。因为我刚好中一个 COVID 的时候啊，我没有来的时候，他打理得很好。 啊，因为这个是我的姐姐，他们有帮我工作的，跟我讲的啦。他说他做得很好，对他的期望是好好做下去。我就是没有要求啊，才今天还待在这里，<笑>生活过得顺利啊，没有什么事情，这样就好了啦。我要求不高啦，要出门要去哪里啊，什么有一点小钱花，这样就可 OK 了。
Somehow, when we work together, although not all the time is smooth lah, but I think when we work together, it's the best lah. I mean, I went outside to find jobs, and then I meet different mentor, but then the mentor has always been with me. Since young, my father. When primary school, I would come here and help out because interesting mah, kepo. And then my father always don't want me to work in this line because he knows his stuff. Even after secondary school, I wanted to start doing F&B, but he told me no lah, go and do other things. After finishing army, I told him lah, I say I want to do F&B. That's where he let me go and try lor. When I first came here, I wanted to learn the operation of the whole shop lah. So I told my parents that I don't want to cook the noodle first or whatever. I just want to learn from the bottom, wash the bowl properly, learn how to tidy up the place properly, and then progress from there. That's how my father learned when he started. So I want to follow the footsteps. What my father teach me is we need to be consistent lah with our food. If let's say you cook 100 bowls, it must be 100 bowls of the same taste. This is something that I need to improve on because consistency is the hardest thing to achieve lah.
目前他煮面啊是相当好了，就有八成好了。只是他就是有时候很多面，有时候很少面。不错了，他做的已经很好了，已经我看了已经很满意了。 我只是他要求他不要乱发脾气，这样就很好了。再一个要尽量控制一点。 就是这样.
I'm the fire, la, he's the ice. La. One time, I suddenly shouted. Then my father thought I was throwing temper again. Then he scold me. But actually, I got electric shock. 我还在准你. Hello, 为什么这样喊? 喊那么大声做么?
我就很随和的. 我每个人啊, 不管小弟来, 老婆来, 阿嬷来讲, 都是很好照顾他的. 要吃完面的, 要回的时候, 还这样来叫我一声, 哦, 我们回了, 还是这样。 打一个招呼, 有很多顾客是这样,
还有人打包去外国,
打包去外国都不要讲, 有一个, 以前啊, 住在我们后面 18号, 他住的啦, 他的亲戚来这边啊, 特地这样包面, 包回马来西亚吃哦,
Younger generation might not be interested, or even if they try out, then they realize the reality lah, it's very tough. I'm sure that every other job is also very tough, but this job is another way lah, because it's not as glamorous as it is lah, you know. I mean, when I work here already, then 平平安安过生活 is good enough. I don't have the dream to open like many stores. One store already, for me, is quite hard to manage already. I just want to be quiet, stay here and just serve this community for now lah. I mean, I don't know what's going to happen in the future, but for now, that is my thinking and my wish.